In this video, I'm going to show you how to fold my origami Hurricane Kusudama. This is my newest design and I'm pretty satisfied with the result. So, this model requires 30 square sheets of paper with color on one side and white on the other. I'll be using a quite large paper just for clearer instructions. And we are going to fold in half diagonally. So if you want a kusudama that is colored like this, then start with the yellow side up. So crease along the diagonal. Then unfold, turn it over. Align the left edge with the crease. And align the other edge with the crease. And then we are going to slide it over so it originates here and it aligns with the anti-raw edge here, like this. Then we're going to slide it back over and repeat on the other side. And then we're going to unfold here, then fold in the edge, and then you fold it, make sure it aligns with the diagonal crease that we made in the beginning. Rotate it, fold in this edge again, and do the exact same thing. And then we're going to unfold this and fold in the edge with the crease that we just made, like this. Then fold it back over and do the same thing in the opposite direction. Fold it back over. And now we are going to fold in this edge like this, crease, and tap it underneath and now I want you to notice this edge here. And here. Because we are going to use these. You're going to pull over this edge and align it with this crease. just do the same thing in the opposite direction to make sure it aligns nicely. Then connect. Then fold this so that it aligns with the edge behind. Do the same thing on the other side. Okay, it is supposed to align with the edge I just folded, but in this position it's just a bit hard to be precise. But if you fold precisely, this edge should align with the crease that you just made. The same here. Okay. So now we're going to fold in this edge here into this edge. Do the same thing in the opposite direction. And then fold along this crease. Do the same thing here. Then turn it over, unfold this. Now fold this in. Fold it back. Fold it back again. Do the same thing here. Then fold it in half here. Once you're done with that, your unit should look like this. And then to make the kusudama, you'll need 30 units, as I said, but you can vary it and make one with 12 units instead by creating 4 points instead of 5 points, surrounded by 5 points. And is how to connect the unit. You'll place the tab of one pocket inside you place the tab inside the pocket of another unit like this. And then you have created one point. So to make the kusudama, you just repeat this and keep creating 5 points surrounded by 5 points. No matter where you turn the model, there will always be 5 points. It's the same with every kusudama with 30 units. Okay, that's it. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and thank you for watching.